They have one timeout remaining. Clippers have two, and the Clippers still have a foul to give. Now they're going for a quick three. They go for a quick foul. Nobody better than Lillard running to the ball and shooting on the catch. They go to Aldridge.
Uh-oh.